today we are going to design a simple wooden chair with the help. It is called Z-type chair. We will design with the help of surfacing and normal tools. I hope you like it. Let's see how to do in SolidWorks. Now here let's start to make a chair, wooden chair, and we will create with the help of feature tools and surfacing tools. First of all, just change the unit inches. Okay, first we will create a 3D geometry for whole chair. We will create a 3D structure. So go to sketch here, and here select 3D sketch. Now choose line. Start from this point, this up to here. Now it is automatically showing you red line. Press tab key. Okay, we want this direction. Now again press tab key. Okay, now connect with this exit. Now select these two lines. Make relation collinear. Now it is collinear. Now select these three lines, make relation equal. Okay. Select these two points and midpoint. There is no relation. So let's define smart dimension. By default it's also become 19.5 mm. That's it. Define the mid distance just half, 9.75 mm. Okay, now this geometry is fully defined. Now we want to move it. We will use some move command, copy command, copy entities here. Select this all lines, and here keep distance 18 mm. We want the gap 18 inch. Here select keep relation, just undo, and again try copy entities. Uncheck this relation. I think let's try copy entities. That's it. We don't want to keep relation. Later we will see. Select here. Okay. Now see. Select line and connect. Connect all the points. Press tab key, go to upward direction and connect this point. Exit. Now here we will make some relation. Select these two, make equal collinear. Equal. Now let's define. By default it's 18 mm. Keep 29.5 mm. Okay. Here select these two lines, make relation collinear. That's it. But meanwhile, just check this also 18 mm. So this is the our structure for let's make this 18 mm. Let's 18 inch. All the dimensions in inches. Let's check this also. 29.5 inch. That's it. And okay. Now exit. See, this is the our structure. Now let's try to make our main geometry. Right plane sketch, normal. Select here line and start from origin point to this. Now again select this midpoint of this line and connect the midpoint of below line. That's it. Exit. Select this midline. Construction geometry. Choose smart dimension. The mid distance angle 3 degree. Degree. Okay, now here let's make relation. Select the center line and this line tangent. The same relation we have to create here, the center line and this upper line tangent relation. Okay, a smart dimension and this length keep 1 mm. Now this geometry is defined. So choose again line and start from here to here and draw a geometry. Taper. Do not keep any relation, otherwise it will be difficult for you. Then connect with this. Exit. Line. Connect with this point. Exit. Now we will define. Press escape to exit. Again choose line. Press escape to exit. Now let's define this. inch, the upper one, inch, the same here, inch. inch. That's it. Now let's make the angle 75 1 inch. And this angle keeps 77.5 degree. Okay. Now it's time to here select these 2 points. Point 625 mm, 9 inch. Let's make the gap 2.625 inch, and let's make the top length from bottom line 26.75 inch, and let's make the angle 68 degrees. Okay, now you see here our geometry is fully defined, so carefully note down this all dimensions. It will be it helps a lot to create our chair exit. Now we will create our first chair, so choose right plane, sketch, normal, choose your line and start from this point to this point. We have to connect only point to point, this point, and connect the bottom line, bottom point, exit. Now let's try to revolve this boss. Select this inside line as an axis. See, we are going to create the leg of chair. That's it. Now we want to move it. So we will try some go to insert feature, and here you will find move and copy. Select this leg and move x-axis. You can see here it's going to move here, this end. Do not make copy. Okay, now see, we shifted our body here. Now here we want to create some points, so let's first create one plane here. Right plane, plane, and keep the distance 9.75 inch. Okay, now select this plane, sketch, normal, star, and put here exit. Now let's define this star point distance from bottom line. Exit. Now choose 3D sketch. Select here star and put one star here. Exit. Let's define this distance 4 inch. Okay. Select here center line and start from this point. Go to this direction and press tab key to change the direction and connect this line. Exit. Now let's define this length 9.75 inch. Okay, select star and put here. Okay. That's enough. Exit. Now it's time to create a plane. You can hide this first plane. Choose here directly plane, and we will select 3 points. Point number 1, point number 2, and the point number 3. So see, this is the plane we are going to create. It this plane for our back leg, because our back leg in the angle position. Okay, Now after creating this plane too, here we want to create one plane, one surface here with the help of planar this. So select this plane 2, sketch, normal. Okay. Now select here corner rectangle. Just cover all the portions and go to sheet surface and select here surface, planar surface. See, it's going to create. Okay. Now this mid portion we want to create here, so this one we will fix here. Let's see how to do this. Now choose right plane, sketch, line. Draw lines. Connect. Exit. Select these two lines. Collinear. Here also two lines. Collinear relation. Select this line and this line. Parallel. Here also the same relation we need to make. Parallel. Let's define the gap, 0.5 inch. The same on other side. Keep here also 0.5 inch. Okay. Now this geometry we want to focus on, project on this plane. So here you will find one option, or let's exit and select here project curve. Now see the sketch is selected, just select the face. So select this face. Now you can see it's going to project here. Okay. Now you can see it's projected on this surface. Select this surface, or let's say plane 2, sketch. Now do one thing, select this all this geometry, convert entities. Now extrude. .75 inch thickness and end condition mid plane. Okay. That's it. Now you can hide this geometry. Hide this plane also. Select these two parts. And we will assign some material. Go to appearance. And organic, in organic you will find wood, oak, or let's say teak, satin finish, teak 2D. Now that's wood is really nice. Even you can hide this stars also, it's because it's also looking. Now here we will make these some fixtures for inside fixing. So select the same plane 2, sketch, normal. Okay, this side is better. Select this geometry and it's visible. Select here. Let's say line. Connected. Now our previous geometry is looking parallel. Parallel.
और नीचे जो वो सब्सक्राइब का बटन है ना, उसको हिट करो. कहानी खत्म. देखो मत, जल्दी से करो सब्सक्राइब.
Let's make one more relation. Both lines should be parallel. Parallel. And delete this relation and make parallel with this line. Okay, now let's try the distance. One inch gap, 0.5 inch. Here also make relation, select both the lines and parallel. Okay, now let's try the gap. Keep 1 inch. Point 0.5 inch. Okay. Now extrude it. Point 375 mm, but keep the end condition mid plane. Okay. Now select the this body, re-edit. We want to edit an unmerged result. Okay. Select this part also and tick wood. Okay. Now show this hide. First we want to create some geometry here. So select right plane. Sketch normal. Select here line and start from here to exit 3-point arc. Okay, then choose line. Draw here center line. select these two lines, make relation collinear, and let's define the distance 2.5 mm. Okay. Select star and put the star on midpoint. Exit. Choose ellipse. Select this point. Let me create finish this way. Here, draw and connect. Exit. Now, here we will make relation. Select these two lines collinear. These two lines collinear. That's it. Now let's define the gap. Point 625. Okay, now choose ellipse. Select this center point and up to this point and connect with this point. Exit. Choose trim entity. Okay. And trim this side also. So this is our requirement. Okay. Center point, and here this is the center point. Now let's define this point distance. Cancel. Point 3.75 mm. Okay. And here click fully defined sketch, calculate. Okay. Now go to surface, select surface, cancel. We want to trim surface. Show. Now this is the our surface for this surface. Let's okay. Select the sketch, trim surface, and select here keep selection and select this. Select on this surface. Select the inside this leg so that this section will be keep here and other will be remove. Okay. Now see, it's created here. This is a Z leg actually. It is. Now here again we will do some modification for this. Sketch, edit. Delete this parallel relation. Select these two lines. Perpendicular. Keep 1 inch. This also 1 inch. ओके एग्जिट. नाउ वी विल ऐड थिकनेस टू दिस. सो गो टू सरफेस एंड हियर यू विल फाइंड थिकनेस. सी सेलेक्ट दिस सरफेस मिड थिकनेस कीप 0.375 इंच अनमर्ज रिजल्ट. वी डोंट वॉन्ट टू मर्ज. ओके नाउ सी हियर एंड दिस फेस ऑल्सो वी विल अप्लाई मटीरियल सैटिन फिनिश ओक. दैट्स इट. नाउ द जेड शेप ऑलमोस्ट क्रिएटेड. Now we need to connect here this side. So select here right plane sketch, choose line and select the normal position, select this axis, point 5 mm distance from top line, 1 inch. Okay, see here. Okay, now extrude it here right up to next, unmerge because we want each and every part separate. Thickness 0.75 and here select end condition mid plane. Okay, now go to surface and here choose free form. First select the face. Now select this point movable. This point also keep movable. All point keep movable, so we can easily move. Here keep throughout. Okay.
और नीचे जो वो सब्सक्राइब का बटन है ना उसको हिट करो. कहानी ख़त्म. देखो मत, जल्दी से करो सब्सक्राइब.
वी वॉन्ट टू मूव. Okay. Okay. Now let's see. We moved it, but the plane is not perfect. So just edit. Actually, it's up to our hand. Okay. That's enough. Now we want to rotate this. Select here insert feature and choose here move and copy. Select this. Choose here copy one. Degree. All keep 0. Inch. Everything 0, X angle 5.5. See here. Okay. Now see. Carefully note down all the dimensions. Now we will translate this body to backward direction. So insert feature and find out move and copy. This selected, keep translate. -1.5 mm and -15 inch. 1.5 inch and -15 inch. Okay, now it is translated to back side. Now here we will create some surfaces. Choose here surface, lofted surface. Select this edge, outer edge. Here director vector 1.1, its condition. Here also director vector and this edge 4 and 1.30 degree. Select OK. That's it, we created. Now just hide this. We want to extend this surface, so select here one command, extend surface. Or just show extend surface. Select this surface and here also the end of this edge. We have to select the edges. Do one thing, let's try again, hide. Select this surface edge, extend surface. Now we will select all three side edge only. We here selected three sides, distance 1.5 inch, same surface, okay. Now you can show the bottom apron. This is the apron of. Now we can hide plane 2 and now we want to trim this face. So select here top plane, sketch, normal. Choose a line and start from this point to this point. Exit. Split 3-point arc. Okay. The same here. Exit. Select line and connect both the end. Exit. Make sure it's vertical line. the mid gap 10 mm. And 70 mm the radius. Make 50 mm. Fully defined sketch, calculate. Okay. Now go to surface and select your trim surface. Now select this inside face, keep selection natural. Okay, so the outer edge removed. Okay, now we will sketch some 3D sketch here. Now here we will make back cushion face. So let's select 3D sketch. Okay, now select this face line, draw a line, select these two lines, make relation parallel. Point 0.25, 6 mm. Okay, again choose line, press tab key and this direction, again press tab key and this direction, exit line, exit. Now select these two lines equal. Let's make 2 mm. Okay, now select here right plane line and create one line, exit. It's not in the right plane, so delete. We want to create plane on right plane only. This is also beyond the line. Right plane, normal. Okay, this position we took. Now try. Exit. Now it comes in the line, perfect line. Let's define it. 10 mm distance from here to this line, 29 mm. Okay, now select this line and this point, merge. This point and this line, merge. See, it is in perfect position. Star point and select, put here and define the gap 1.4 mm. Now let's define the some distance from this point to this star point, keep 28 mm. Okay, okay, now our geometry is fully defined. You can see here 0.25 6 inch, 2 inch and 10. Exit and go to surface, and here you will find boundary surface. First select this line, select here open loop, okay. Vector, select here director vector 0 degree, and here select front right plane 1.5. Now again choose this line, and here select group, okay. This one no need to change, keep as it is, okay. Now the back cushion face surface we created here. Now we want to extend this surface edge. So select here extend surface, select this edge. See, it's going to this direction. Keep 1 inch distance, same surface, okay. Now choose fillet. Select the bottom also. Point 0.25 inch. Okay. See. Again choose fillet, and here select full round fillet. One face, one face, two and face three. Okay, now you can see it's become full round fillet, constant size 0.125. select this 2, 3, 4 and inside edge. Okay, again choose fillet 0.125, select this face and this corner edge. Okay, now do one thing, just select this all fillets and apply them material satin finished oak. That's it. Here we will add some fillet. Keep 0.125 inch.
और नीचे जो वो सब्सक्राइब का बटन है ना, उसको हिट करो. कहानी खत्म. देखो मत, जल्दी से करो सब्सक्राइब.
ओके, इट्स नॉट गोइंग टू, वी विल चूज सेकंड टाइम. Okay, now choose fillet. Okay, okay, now you can see here extra portion, we want to trim it. So do one thing, just select the back surface, sketch, select circle and draw one big circle. Circle should be bigger than this wood. Now select extruded cut, keep extend up to outside, and here select only selected bodies, select this body. We want to trim only this body, not other. Okay. Now see, it's trimmed from here. It looks nice. We can hide these geometries so the things will be more clear. Now here also you can see the leg is a little bit more. So go to surface, choose here cut with surface. Select here top plane and select the body from where we want to cut. So select this leg and this leg. Okay. Now see, it's cut from bottom. So now it's parallel to the top surface. Now here let's make the cushion. So select here thickness. We selected this body. Keep upward 2 inch. Unmerge result. Okay. Select. Again choose thickness. Select this face. Keep here 2 inch. Unmerge result. Okay. Now select both the. And we will assign some cloth, canvas, edit appearance, choose here color. So this is the canvas. Now we want to trim this face, so do one thing, just select this face, sketch, select corner rectangle, okay. Draw a bigger circle so that the whole cushion will cover. Select extrude cut. And here select only selected body and select this body. We want to trim only from this cushion, not the wood. So if you will select this cushion, it will trim only this cushion. Okay. Now you can see here. Now here also we want to trim, so select this back surface, sketch, select here corner rectangle and draw one bigger circle so that the whole cushion will cover. Okay. Now go to feature and select extruded cut. Now here you can see it's going to cut the extra part of cushion. Here selected body and select cushion only. So that it will cut only cushion, not the trip wood. Okay. Now see. Okay. Choose fillet. Keep 2 inch. Let's make 1 inch. Okay. Again, fillet. 1 inch. Okay. Now again, choose fillet. Now keep 2 inch. Select these two edges. ओके, वी विल असाइन लेटर क्वेश्चन. नाउ हियर वी विल मेक सम मोर रिलेशन. चूज फिलेट एंड कीप कॉन्स्टेंट साइज 1 inch, and let's select this back edge. I think we need less than 0.25 inch. Okay. Again, choose fillet. Let's say 1 inch. 1 inch is quite bigger. Select 0.25 inch. Okay. Whole body selected. Point 0.25 inch, all back surfaces. Okay. Now select from top to bottom. Apply here canvas. Maybe these faces are balanced. Okay. Now let's select any one face and apply some color. Select all the bodies so the color will be matched. Let's keep somewhere else too. Select here, okay. Now you can hide this geometry. Now see, its half portion is created. Now let's try to mirror. We forget to add some one inch. Or leave it, the bottom is looks better. Now we want to mirror this full body. So do one thing, select right plane, mirror, select this cushion. Here we have to define all the fillet. Then try. Okay, that's perfect. Now see, the half portion is created. Choose fillet, face fillet. 0.375 inch. Okay. And this one we will define wood. Okay, now let's mirror the woods. So again select here right plane, mirror, and select all the woods. And select the one more inside wood. Okay, select here now try. I think we missed something. Or select bodies. And try. That's it. But still we missed something. Even you can again try, it's not big deal. Mirror and select this body. Okay, now see here, so this is the our wooden chair is ready. I hope you enjoyed. This is Z-type chair and widely used chair. You can use shaded, so see it how it looks real. I hope you like it. Please subscribe our channel for more video and more projects in SolidWorks. Don't forget to share and like our videos. Thanks for watching.
रुक जा, खिंच जा रही हूं।
छोड़ दे मने, मैं भाई की वीडियो को लाइक और शेयर करके आऊं।
अरे सुन तो, चैनल लो भी सब्सक्राइब कर दियो, वरना रात को खाना नहीं देने की तुझे।
और नीचे जो वो सब्सक्राइब का बटन है ना, उसको हिट करो। कहानी खत्म। देखो मत, जल्दी से करो सब्सक्राइब।
वीडियो में आगे बढ़ने से पहले मैं आपको बता दूं कि इंडिया के इस फर्स्ट फ्री एजुकेशनल चैनल पर हम डेली आपके लिए लाते हैं गवर्नमेंट जॉब इन्फॉर्मेशन, जॉब फेयर इन्फॉर्मेशन, प्राइवेट जॉब इन्फॉर्मेशन, एग्जाम प्रिपरेशन वीडियोस, एजुकेशनल वीडियोस, पीपीएम कैड सीएई कैम सॉफ्टवेयर की वीडियोस, वो भी
फ्री, फ्री, फ्री।
जी हाँ, आपने सही सुना, फ्री में ही लाते हैं। अगर आप इस चैनल पर नए हैं तो सब्सक्राइब बटन को प्रेस करके चैनल को सब्सक्राइब जरूर करें और नोटिफिकेशन बेल को भी प्रेस करके नोटिफिकेशन को भी ऑन कर लें ताकि हमारी हर वीडियो आपके पास सबसे पहले पहुंच सके। और इस वीडियो को एक लाइक तो बनता ही है, तो जल्दी से लाइक बटन को प्रेस कीजिए और शेयर का बटन प्रेस करके अपने सभी फ्रेंड्स को शेयर जरूर करें ताकि जिनको भी इस वीडियो और चैनल की जरूरत है उनके पास यह इन्फॉर्मेशन इजीली पहुंच सके। अगर आपका कोई सवाल या सुझाव हो तो नीचे दिए कमेंट बॉक्स में जरूर लिखें ताकि आपके सवाल और सुझाव हम तक इजीली पहुंच सके। तो इस वीडियो को देखने के लिए बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद। फिलहाल इस वीडियो में इतना ही, जल्द ही मिलते हैं अगली वीडियो में कुछ न्यू अपडेट के साथ। तब तक बने रहिए हमारे साथ।